Welcome to the task clone tutorial on how to clone tasks. We'll assume that you finished task clone setup and you're now in your Evernote account. Before we get started, the first thing we want to do is have you take a look for the task clone tag that we created in your Evernote account. Once you've got that, you can go ahead and get started with the three steps to cloning tasks: taking notes with tasks, adding the designated tag, and then syncing your Evernote account. So we're going to add another task. There's already one here just to demonstrate the process. So you go ahead and type a task that has a checkbox at the beginning and it's on its own line. Once we're done with that, we just add the task clone tag, select the tag, and then go over to step three and sync our accounts. We've now done all three steps. So what does task clone do? It extracts the tasks in the note, sends them to your app, and then adds a skip code to prevent duplicate tasks being sent in the future. So let's see what's happened. We go to our task app Todoist, in this case, and we see that the tasks have been sent. If we open the description of one of the tasks, there's also a link back to the Evernote note. We click it and we can go back. Back in our note, we still have the third step, which is to add the skip code to the note. For that, we just need to sync again, and you see the skip codes with the TC added just before the beginning of the task. That's all there is to it. We'll next teach you how to update notes with new tasks. Updating our notes with new tasks is very similar to cloning our first tasks, but we first need to remove the tag so that task clone is not trying to process our notes at the same time we're trying to edit them. Let's get started. First, we need to remove the tag from the note, step one, and then we can go and update our note however we want. In this case, we're going to update the note and add a new task so we can see that that can get processed the same as the previous tasks. After we add the new task, follow the same process as before. We add the tag. Once the tag is added, we sync the note. Now we can go back to our task app and see if only the new task has gone through, and that's exactly what happened. It's exactly what we wanted to see. So if we go back to Evernote, now we have to make sure the skip code is there, so we sync one more time, and there it is. That's it. Happy cloning!